Domestic violence in the state of Utah is on the rise. One problem, if you are charged with domestic violence, is that it can affect your immigration status if you are not from the United States. Also, it can affect your gun rights.